listen, again, when the kids would work hard, because I didn't really think he could play. Last year when he came to us, I didn't think he could play. I'll be honest with you. But because he worked so hard and he just never gave up, now he's in the rotation. He's part of it.
He is in the rotation.
Yes, indeed. He played well the other night. He had 17 off the bench. Oh, Mike has carved his own way. But there's not a lot of guys that have that same focus.
Yeah.
I really love this kid. He